wood from the quarry in, and there's just so much stuff here that I don't know what to do with it all. The place that me and my father-in-law used to work at, I used to do a lot of quarry on countertops, and all the scraps, he'd like to take the scraps home. So he's got a full basement half full of quarry on scraps and miscellaneous pieces of wood. I see some wood back here that I'm not sure what it is. Sure how long it is. It might be too long to move. Whatever that is, for mica or something. I don't know what that's on the side. I'm guessing these are probably, some of them look like oak. 12 foot, 16 foot long planks that run past this bench. So I think I'll leave those there for now, and there's some quarry on over here against a cabinet that I want to move the stack against this wall for now. I don't know what else to do with it, so you can watch me do that. I want to get to the bigger pieces back here to stack against the wall first.
silver birch.
I don't know if you can see that or not. That's called silver birch. It's like it's a piece that is 30 inches wide by 12 foot. I think it's almost $700 for that piece. All right, guys, I got that Corian moved from over there where that wood is right here. Was that Corian? And over here was that pile of wood. So I moved that so I can use this rack right there. And then behind me here, I got all that Corian stacked against that wall. This bunch of stuff here. I'm not worried about that right this minute. This is my father-in-law's bench. That is just not even close to being organized. No wonder why he don't work down here, because he can't find anything. So now what I'm going to do is move my camera stand and move. I got some of this. I got a bunch of junk right right here, all this crap, so I can get that wood moved to the wood stacking area and then go from there. But I'm gonna end this video right here because it's a lot longer than what I anticipated, and I'm just having a rough time organizing this stuff and going from there. I'll talk to you guys later.